This silvery plant is lamium. It's an excellent plant for dry shade. If it spreads too much, it's easy to pull out by hand. We have lamium and hostas planted in a narrow strip of land that is in the shade and right under the eaves. Tough conditions, dry shade. Most hostas do well here, though they do try to move toward a location with a little bit more sun. Another beauty is epimedium, grown for its foliage, but it has bright yellow flowers and also pink ones, and it is up to the challenge of these conditions. Spring happens so fast. Look how the lily of the valley, growing in the shade of a pagoda dogwood, is trying to swamp these hostas. I like the striped one and love the flowers, but after they bloom, I pull them up around the hostas to give them some breathing room. I wrote about these wonderful white chives in my Hamilton Spectator column this week. Of course, they are in sun, but happily spreading, and I like that look. Next up in the garden, another member of the onion family just starting to go into bloom, alliums. They are the happiest plants and carefree too. Just what you want for spring. I'm Kathy Renwald for thespec.com.